It's your boy Juvie back with another video. This video is brought to you by Lace Lab. Lace Lab, they're number one when it comes to laces. And I'm not saying that because I got a care package. I actually copped a lot of laces from them before. Y'all tune in for the care package unboxing. The link will be at the end of the video and their website link will be at the end. It's just lacelab.com. They're real litty and I hope you enjoy the video.
If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my...
It's the cut, Jovi.
You know, I'm back, niggas.
Yo, bro. Oh, shit. Nigga. This shit's about to get lit, bro.
Hell yeah.
This shit's about to get lit. I need all the fucking barbs on the channel, bro, to tune in. Tune in, bro. Oh,
damn.
This is Nicki Minaj, yikes. The title already sounding right, bro. She's already... She didn't even say nothing yet. She already sounds like she's about to talk her shit. Let's tune in.
Don't ever fucking play with me. Y'all niggas know y'all bitches know I'm the fucking queen. You hoe bitches know. You dirty bum bitches know. Strings on them. Woke up the price of coke up. I just hit them with the low cut. Then call my folks up. Somebody about to get poked up. Go pull a tow truck. All that talking out your neck might just get your throat cut. This a Mack truck, not a black truck. When we move, tell them back up. Click, click, clack, duck. Hella bands, pull up stashed up. Super facts up. All you bitches, Rosa Parks. Uh-oh, get your ass up. Yikes.
Yo, bro. First of all, rest in peace to Rosa Parks, bro. Yo, no bullshit. I didn't even know it was this shit that happened, but I'm randomly on my phone, bro. They said niggas was coming at Nicki for using a Rosa Parks line.
No way.
She said, all you bitches get your... Some shit. She just said
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah.
Get your ass up, Rosa Park. Yo, rest in peace to that queen, bro. Nicki... She didn't have to do all that, bro. She didn't have to say that, bro.
And you it for life. Yikes. You a clown. You do it for likes. Yikes. Yes, it's tight, but it doesn't bite. Rip it right. Keep it light. Yikes. What's the hype? This is something light. Yikes. Out of town. On consistent flights. Yikes. Work hard. Just a different way. Get your life. You bitches ain't living right. Yeah. I keep 2-9 here. You see my face all over that Fendi design gear. Soon as niggas press you, boy, you throw up peace signs, yeah. You don't want that action, pull your card, you decline, yeah.
Break that shit down.
Yo, she said you don't want that action, you pulled your card and declined. Calling niggas broke and bitch at the same time, bro. I don't know who got Nicki in her bag like this, bro. I know it's a lot of shit that's going on recently, but Nicki's not playing with niggas, bro. And then for her to be number one trending, bro, it's a lot of people who's been talking shit on Nicki, bro. I fuck with Nicki shit, bro. You feel me? I mean, since Cardi got lit, that made a lot of people try to put Nicki down. But you can't talk shit when she's number one right now. She's trending number one on YouTube. And this is one of the most important platforms for music. Whether you like it or not, music is always going to be relevant on YouTube, bro. Nicki's doing her thing. You got to respect it.
Keep to dime shit. Walk up to a bad bitch, be like, I think you fine here. I don't play with demons, Satan, get thee behind here. About to get fucked up a margarita with two limes, yeah. The same, ain't shit changed, this ain't nothing new. That pretty frame, diamond chain, what the fuck it do? Yo, clear the way, it's some bad bitches coming through. I get two F's like the letters that are on my shoe. Yikes,
friend
attack, and you it for life. Yikes, you a clown, you do it for likes. Yikes, yes, it's tight, but it doesn't bite. Rip it right, keep it like. Yikes, what's the hype? This is something light. Yikes, out of town, on consistent flights. Yikes, work hard, just a different way. Get your life, you bitches ain't living right. Bad talk, but ain't got no mouth for money. Bad talk. It's quiet. Quiet, ain't no back talk. Quiet, ain't no back talk.
Yo. Something's telling me this is not the end of it, bro. They got Nicki in her fucking bag, bro. Someone replies to this, she's about to get her fucking bag again, bro. Bullshit, nigga. She's not playing with niggas or bitches, bro.
Damn right.
No disrespect to women, I don't call my women bitches, but y'all know what the fuck I mean. She's not playing with these bitches, bro. Bro. Yo, nigga.
Yeah, Nick is killing the game.
Yo, y'all niggas, and shorties, good looks for tuning in. This shit is fucking wrecked. Shout out to Nicki doing her fucking thing. I'm about to go fill up my water, bro. Make sure y'all like the video. Comment the comment section below. Bro, I need y'all to understand, bro. Every time I do a Nicki video, bro, motherfuckers come on here, bro, and the barbs defend Nicki. You feel me? Talking shit on Nicki this, Nicki that. Nigga be with them niggas. And you know how I said nigga? Because Nicki is up there, bro. Nicki's better than a lot of these rap niggas, bro. Nicki got more bread than a lot of these rap niggas. Whether you like Nicki or not, you gotta respect her, bro. And a lot of niggas don't try to respect her because she's a female and that makes you fucking bitch. Good looks for tuning in. Like the video. 15k subs. We fucking litty. Public interviews coming soon. Niggas got dumb shit coming to the channel. Care packages, all that. Appreciate all the love. Y'all the realest. I'ma catch you on the next one. Grr, pow.
Tell you I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. You was part of my